sound.
From Tampa, Florida, weighing 241 pounds, Terry Gibbs.
Here he goes to meet young Sam Houston.
Tell me something, Bruno. Have you got footwork like that?
No, not at all. I wouldn't even try it.
Tell you what, Sam Houston can move. Long, lithe individual. He can really rock and roll in there.
Well, he better be able to move because Sam Houston, he's a qualified good wrestler, but he's not the biggest wrestler in the world.
Oh, that's for sure. Terry Gibbs now taken over by Sam Houston. Referee in position. Count of one is all he gets. Back to his feet, Sam Houston. Wonderful Danny Davis is looking on.
Oh, you can bet Danny Davis is probably somewhere watching this match.
Look at this crisscross maneuver. Nice hit off by Sam Houston. Very nicely done. Houston in control at the moment. Matter of fact, we're told now, yes, Davis is going to have a few comments for us. Let's take you now to, well, he calls himself Dangerous Danny Davis.
Sam Houston. Oh, yeah, Sam Houston. I got news for you, pal. I'm waiting right around the next corner for you. And my New Year's resolution is to get rid of you once and for all.
How about that, Jess?
And I'll tell you what, Danny Davis is a man of his word. A lot of integrity, so if he says it, I gotta believe it.
Integrity, please, Jesse.
What?
Here's a man who lacks integrity. I mean, if ever there were an individual lacking integrity, he's the only individual, if you recall, to ever, as an official, as a referee, to have been banned for life.
Yeah, and who banned him?
Jack Tunney did.
That's right, and if you want to talk integrity, there's a man with none.
Uh-huh. Danny Davis delivered single-handedly to the Hart Foundation, right here in this building. Delivered the tag team championship to them.
He did.
Yes.
In other words, there wasn't a match.
Oh, there was a match, but...
And the Hearts pinned...
Oh, look at that. My goodness.
Whoa. Whoa. That'll slow old Sam down a little, won't it?
It should. But no, nice block. Nice maneuver. Houston. Left center right. And for the ride there, Terry Gibbs, as Sam Houston moves in to cover. One, two, and he can't quite get him now.
I got to give him credit there. That was a beautiful hip toss.
Yes.
Well, you know, what he lacks in size, he certainly makes up in speed. This guy's really, really quick.
Off the rope, knee lift to the chest area.
Luke Gibbs is going up the ropes.
Indeed, Terry Gibbs now going up there. Sam Houston has him. Drops him down. Nice maneuver. Sam Houston is quick. Off from the far side. Whoa, how about that bulldog, huh?
That was different.
Sure was.
I've never seen a bulldog applied that way off the ropes.
Here is your winner, Sam Houston.
Sam Houston gets it down here.
Look at this, different version of the bulldog, but same effect. And then Terry Gibbs is down, and I'll tell you, he is out, and there's the pin.
All right, buddy.